Welcome to Analytics with Nags. This is a quick trick video on how to transform date to a week number or to find weekday in Power BI. Let's explore this option when to use using our business scenario. A business owner of Naga Garments wants to find which week of the month is performing well. That is, whether it's a week 1, week 2, week 3, week 4 of the month, which week, so that he can focus sales on that. I mean, he can present on that garment shop, and other weeks he can go for purchase or meeting some suppliers, whoever. So he wants to concentrate on that. So he wants to find which week is performing well. Similarly, he wants to find which day of the week, meaning Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. So which day of the week is performing well. So as from the source system, he can't find these dates, I mean these fields actually, week or day, Saturday, Sunday, or week 1, week 2. So he has to derive it from the sales date. How to derive it and how we will get benefited from it. And if you are haven't subscribed yet, hit the button right now to know the tricks like this in future. That will save a lot of your time. So those who are watching my videos, they are familiar with this dashboard. So we have these columns, okay? Sales date, date hierarchy, year, quarter, month, and day, okay? Now, there is no week, okay, from the sales, I mean, from the source system. So using this column, we need to derive. Where we need to derive that, most of them are familiar, we need to go to transform data. So there is no week over here. For that, I need to derive from here. I don't want to disturb this column, so I need to make duplicate column. Okay, now here, just click on it, transform, and you see the option week and week of year, week of month. So it will give you week of year means every year contains 52 weeks, I think. So if you want the number like that, you can go for this option. In this example, we need to go for week of month. So it will give me week 1, week 2, week 3, week 4 of the month. Let's go and click. So I will say, you can rename it week month. And also, he wants to have week of the day, I mean day of the week, right? So again, you need to have a duplicate column, and this time right click, transform, then name of day. Okay, earlier we went for week, now you can go for day, name of day. Now you got Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, like that. So I will make it as day of week. Okay, that's good. Okay, then press close and apply. Now he wants to see which week of the month is performing well. As I said, you should not sum it up, so let us make it as do not summarize week. I want by bar chart, then I want to have quantity. Maybe I don't want to see the amount, I want to see the quantity. Now you can see like week 2, week month 2 is having more sales compared to week 1, week 3, week 4. So he wants to stay in his garment shop on week 2. And other meetings, everything, he can schedule it on week 3, week 4. That is how he has to analyze. I mean, from this, he found that one, week 2 is performing well. So he can plan accordingly on week 3 or week 4. Similarly, as I said, we need to find which week day, that is Sunday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, which day of the week is garment is performing well. So for that, day of week, it should be access, then same thing, item quantity I will put. So you see, like Thursday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, this is not in order. You check out my next video, I'll tell you how to do that order. And for now, he sees like these are the top three: Thursday, Friday, Friday. I mean Thursday, Wednesday, Friday. These 3 days are peak. Other things are slowly reducing. So these 3 days, his sales was at peak, and it was gradually reducing. I mean, it's not in the order. He can't analyze, but he can see like it is like this: Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Right? These are 3 days basically. So now he can see which day he has to focus on, or he has to stay in a shop, and other days which he can take other activities. I hope you guys like this video and share and subscribe to the channel by supporting us, and comment below for your queries. Do remember that data is your asset.